They have been coming to deceive us from time, and they said with the coming of help, they will not deceive us again. Impossible. You go change Biafran land. You say, maybe somebody who is hungry tomorrow will enter a prison and say you are a chief. From Omadeli, maybe our people is for one Nigeria. I'm asking them a few traditional rulers. Are you for one Nigeria? No! The world should carry this everywhere. That we go to, that the white man told Pope Hakot, that we go to is Biafra. You see? We will not abandon this land for anybody. We will not allow this land to be overrun again the same way they have done for 50 years. I think you have an investment.
Yes.
Disturbing you.
Yes.
Destroying our crops.
Yes.
Raping our mothers and killing our young people.
Yes.
Is that how you want to live?
No!
Is that the type of life you want to live?
No!
What do we want?
Yes!
What do we want?
Yes!
Do you want Nigeria?
No!
Do you want Nigeria?
No!
Hello. Happy Abby. Happy Abby.